My Super Mario Sunshine 100% the playthrough continues. Enjoy this part. So I'm gonna decide to wait later before going back to the Gelato Beach because you know, if I'm able to get my Yoshi unlocked, I will be able to do stuff more easily. I'm gonna go back to Noki Bay and try to do as much more of the shines there as I possibly can, and then maybe after that, it's probably time to continue the story, so I can at least get the story events to continue going in the directions. I noticed that a couple of these nozzle crates are not available, so later in a further episode of the Delfino Plaza, they'll probably be available. I wonder how long I need to play this game in order to unlock the sunshades. Because if I can at least get them, that would really help. I still wish the sun would return, but who needs a tan? So back to Noki Bay I go. At least there's a bunch of stuff to do there, and it looks like it's mostly underwater, so I'll be gonna be doing stuff in the water. Second episode, the boss of Tricky Ruins. If I run into anything that requires Yoshi as well, that's also when I'll just decide to just leave the level and then just maybe continue the story then. Mario, thanks for all your help earlier. That was truly spectacular. Would you mind being my new teacher? I mean, never mind. My grandpa's up ahead and he wants to tell you something. Oh yeah, he wasn't here before. This water can't be swam, right? Or no? Nope, it can't. Couldn't get back up. I guess I have to make the water fresh first. I know what's good for me, I must not fall in the water. Because getting back out is probably going to be really hard. Excellent. Way to go, Master Mario. You have returned our waterfall to normal. Bravo! What's that? The ocean's still dirty? Strange. It looks like my theory was way off. Ohio ho ho peck peck. That's okay. I think I've got a lead on the real cause. Now, this may not seem like much of a reward, but I'm going to reveal to you one of the Noki Bay's deepest secrets. So, as we go, the water becomes fresh. Okay, that's good to know. This bay actually contains the tomb of an ancient Noki king. When you spray water on the wall paintings, a path usually opens. It's almost like magic. One path leads to a hidden shrine sprite. Honest, this is all true. Maybe. There's no way to get to the waterfall to do any exploration there. Now that our waterfall is back normal, I can resume business. Thanks, Master Mario. In return, please use my boats at any time. Free of charge, of course. I don't have any oars, though. Looks like you'll have to use your pump to get around them. Mud boat. Rental. 9,000 coins. Mud boats are fun to come aboard. Yeah, they don't cost it at all right now. I can't break the... Oh, yep, they're dead. Don't. Try to get used to this. This water, I can go in and go in here. Yes. Oh, thank you. Can't get back up. I was trying to get back up to the surface, but I couldn't do it. I need to practice that. I think the way I was going was the wrong way, and I need to go really this way. Be time consuming. I don't even know why I'm over here. I should worry about this later when I try to go for 100 coins for Noki Bay. Thank you. figure this out in another video. I went a little over 50 minutes right there. This is my bad. But more Noki Bay in the next video with trying to learn it.